my name is Frank Fowley. I'm from Canada. I've been an ombudsman practitioner for about 15 years. I think that the ombudsman is a very important part of governmental structure because the ombudsman is the one officer in government who is there specifically to hear complaints from the citizenry.
So this is actually a mechanism which is very, very effective only if the awareness is there. People usually don't know about the Ombudsman system or the Child Commissioner's Office. So it's very important that this awareness campaign, a very massive awareness campaign, has to be launched.
I think the Ombudsman Office here is well formulated. The legislation and the regulations certainly permit for an effective operation. I think that there are a number of factors which impact the capacity of the Ombudsman to fully deliver on his mandate. Those would be things such as funding, the security situation, the size of the province, the large rural population, and certainly support from higher levels of government.
You see, it's very difficult that people from villages and all have to travel all the way to the courts, hire a lawyer. So if they knew of this system or this redressal, I think this would be a very useful thing where ye patwari inko cheat kar rahe hain, koi kisi office mein koi bhi inki appointments cancel ho rahi hain, koi bribery le raha hai, ho rahi hai, koi kuch, matlab isse government ki agencies ke khilaf hai jo aur koi department nahi karta.
When you look at developing countries like Pakistan, a country in transition, Baluchistan, a province in transition, for citizens to be able to use a mechanism that's cost-free and efficient to deal with their complaints, as opposed to being forced to go into the court system to try to get justice or redress of complaint.
मैं समझता हूँ कि जो हमारी deficiencies है, in a sense of equipment-wise, capacity-building-wise, और दूसरी जो हमारी ज़रूरत है उसको पूरा करने के लिए GSP का बहुत अच्छा पॉजिटिव रोल रहा है अगर GSP का सपोर्ट हमारे साथ ना रहता शायद हम इंटरनेशनल एक्सपर्ट की सर्विसेज हायर न कर पाते और उनकी एक्सपर्ट व्यूज से जो है मुस्तफीद हो रहे हैं
फॉर सिटीजंस टू बी इन टच विद द ओम्बड्समैन इज इंपॉर्टेंट आई थिंक द टोल फ्री नंबर इन द कॉल सेंटर व्हिच इज फंडेड बाय GSP इज एन एक्सीलेंट एग्जांपल ऑफ दैट द कंप्लेंट्स टेकिंग इंटर्न्स दैट आर प्लेस्ड इन 25 rural district is another example of GSP supporting that communication from the citizenry back to the ombudsman and the 7 district offices that exist for the ombudsman with staff in the field to take complaints and then transmit them to Quetta all indicate the ability of the citizen to be able to reach that complaint redress mechanism.
After conclusion of this meeting इसमें हम फिर एक स्वार्थात मुरतब करके तो वो मरकजी हुकूमत और सूबाई हुकूमतों तक पहुँचाएँगे और आज़ाद कश्मीर हुकूमत तक पहुँचाएँगे ताकि वो इसमें इस इदारों की कारकर्दगी जो है पूरे पाकिस्तान में और आज़ाद कश्मीर में इसमें बेहतरी लाई जा सके और लोगों को रिलीफ जो है वो ग्रास रूट लेवल पर दिया जा सके
The other thing I think that's very important is for GSP to support the development of a communications and outreach strategy. How do we reach the people out in the rural areas? How do we reach children? How do we reach women? How do we reach people on a vulnerable edge of society because they're aged or they're disabled? So having that kind of strategy in place is really quite critical.